The Indiana University Board of Trustees approved new guidelines for when, where, and how the IU community can protest on campus. In a 6-3 vote, they decided the expressive activity policy will go into effect August 1st, not far from now. That new policy says assemblies or protests would be prohibited in areas not open to the public, like classrooms, offices, or dorm rooms. Encampments and overnight expressive activity will also be prohibited.